help him.
Work faster, you slack jaw!
Alive!
Quite a sight.
Just wait till we're finished.
Soon, I hope.
The second fleet always delivers.
This is gonna work.
Chief! Commander!
So?
We'll get it ready by morning, I promise.
I'll hold you to it. When the time comes, you know what to do. The operation will commence at daybreak.
Sounds like we got our work cut out for us, eh, old man?
By next moonrise, Zorah will be in chains.
To your posts now!
Let's go over the operation. The subterranean channel Zorah Magdaros is using continue deep underground. We'll have one shot to divert it here when it surfaces. If we let it slip by, it's out of our reach forever. That's why I'm breaking out the big guns. Dragonator. We'll use it to drive Zorah back and divert it out into the open sea. The target will be coming at us full tilt. So your job is to wear it down and try to keep it in check. Be relentless. Are we clear here?
Very good, right. Yes, sir.
One more thing. Nergigante is bound to show up to try to make a mess of this. If it gets in our way, it's up to you to stop it. This whole operation rides on how well you do that. We can do this. Scout ahead. Signal us if you spot any trouble.
It's coming.
Move out! Use everything at your disposal. I want eyes everywhere. Fight hard and stay smart.
Hunters, we need to weaken Zorah Magdaros enough to capture it. Once you're on its back, give all you've got. Destroy the cores to weaken it. Or try dropping some of those stalactites on it.
We've rigged the stalactites with gunpowder. Use your slinger to blast them loose.
You can do it! Proceed with caution! Okay, we're on Zora's shell. Destroy the magma cores to weaken Zorah Magdaros.
The success of the whole operation comes down to how much we manage to weaken the target.
I am Epic Squid, and this is Monster Hunter World. Today, I'm fighting Zorah Magdaros. Everything depends on this. Is almost done. Matter of time before their Gigante shows up.
Whatever you can.
Hunters, stay focused! We have to drive off Nergigante!
Zorah Magdaros is changing position! It's trying to get up!
Brace for the shock! Don't let it shake you off!
Zorah Magdaros is starting to rear up!
Hunters, keep at it! It's all up to you to drive off Nergigante! Go!
Which way is the best to get up there? Can't let it pass.
Thank you.
right.
Damage. Not looking good. Don't attack me.
Give it everything you've got.
Thank you.
It's over.
Yes. It only took 40 years.
Yeah. Grandfather? So, ready to go home? Yes!
Hmm.